We think that nature is luxury. We want to create products that last long time, that people cherish and want to keep, perhaps repair, and not throw away. Shimmering wood crystals are shiny, iridescent colors made with wood from wood. And this wood has a special way of creating iridescent shiny colors.
Structural color arises when light interacts with a specific structure and there is no need for pigments and dyes.
You can see structural colors in nature, for example, in butterfly wings, in peacock feathers, beetle elytras, in seashells. Most synthetic structural colors that are on the market are based on plastic or lead-based materials or toxic pigments. And our structural color is purely based on bio-based materials and doesn't harm the environment if it ends up there.
And the way you do is that you chop wood into tiny, tiny pieces, tiny nanoscopic particles, and then you end up with nanocellulose.
We have been developing this material already for quite a while, and we always face the same challenge when it comes to soft materials. How can we attach this coating on soft materials when the coating is very brittle? We started to develop this idea of having these solid bases for our coating that we would then attach to fabric. It's basically sawdust and PLA that is biodegradable, mixed together and then printed. We want to bring this material into this luxury environment or think it as a premium material that people will cherish and keep forever. Working with this material, there is a lot of frames, obviously, because it's new technique. In this case, the threads have been made with the small pieces, which is 3D printer table size. And that was defining a lot what we can actually do as an end result of a garment. So during our collaboration, we have learned this way of flexibility. We can't create anything new if we don't have flexibility. And again, the trust that we might have some problem on the way and things might change, but then we are like taking it and solving it and moving forward. And that actually affects the end result many times.